make it very appealing to young users such as myself. It's always nice